submit this on the works, asking him to bless it for the glory of his name and the benefit of his people.
From the truth alone is born liberty.